Commission is not proposing a sort of reformed ISDS proposal, but this proposal changes nothing at the very fundamental flaws of ISDS, the investor-state dispute settlement mechanism, because it still gives investors a separate judicial system that favors big business over citizens. We are not going to accept that.